everyone, it's Joanna here and I'm coming to you from my kitchen. I've been doing some research recently on how one can improve your digestive system. And I've been wanting to find out for ages whether I have a low or a normal stomach acid to see if this would kind of give any clues or answers to why I find eating certain foods tricky. So there are little pills you can buy on the market to help you work out the levels of your stomach acid, but I don't know what the names of those are in France, and I found another free alternative for me because it's already in my home. So what I have here is a huge tub of bicarbonate of soda, just because I use it for washing my clothes and for making things whiter. I use it for all sorts of things. So all I need to do is get a teaspoon, just a small teaspoon. I'm going to make it level. And then I put it into a glass. And then you add some spring or filtered water. Probably better if it's not straight from the tap. So this is my filtered water over here. That's probably enough. I've got a feeling this might taste really disgusting. We shall see. Apparently, it's supposed to make you burp a lot. And it depends at when that burping starts as to how low or high your stomach acid is. So I won't subject to you to me burping, but basically the longer you go before you start burping, the lower your stomach acid is. So if you start burping at kind of before 1 minute, then your stomach acid's pretty good. If you get to 4 or 5 minutes, then it's much, much lower and you need to do something about it. So let's try it. Smells of nothing. Tastes really disgusting. So I'm going to finish this in my own time and then I'll get back to you and tell you how many minutes I've done. Right, I'm actually starting to get bored. I'm watching the clock here and it's been 2, 4, 6. It's been 7 minutes and not very much is happening, so I don't know what's going on. Probably I have an extremely low stomach acid. I have just started to get these strange gurgling noises going on in my stomach, I suppose, and some strange feelings. So you never know, maybe I might start burping soon. But that's kind of what I thought might happen, that I have a really low stomach acid. So one of the things I'm going to do today to help improve that is I'm going to start having some apple cider vinegar 15 minutes before I eat. Apparently that helps a lot. I'm also going to start by making a mother. I'm going to make a ginger mother with lots of ginger, a bit of lemon, some sugar and some filtered water. And once I've got the mother made and all the good bacterias have started forming and building up in the jar after a week and I have to keep feeding it every day, then I can start using it in other drinks that I make. So yeah, you can see that also coming up soon. I hope that was kind of interesting. And yeah, see you again. Bye!